Sleep is a condition of mind and body recurring naturally characterized by altered consciousness, relatively inhibited sensory activity, inhibition of nearly all voluntary muscles, and reduced interactions with surroundings. Sleeping makes you happier because it has a bigger impact on your mood. When you sleep, you'll be able to build muscle more easily. It will improve your memory so that you learn better, and it's one of the best ways to stay fit. People who get more sleep have healthier skin, and you spend less time and money at the doctor. You also be more productive at work and make up fewer dangerous mistakes. We sleep because it helps us rest, recharge, reduce stress, and even lose weight. Let us think of sleep as food for your brain and body. And if you don't get enough sleep, you're starving yourself of essential nourishment. Without sleep, you can't do what you want physically or mentally. Sleep deprivation induces stress both at the psychological and cellular level. More and more evidence is gathering that prolonged stress is correlated to various inflammatory processes and chronic inflammation in organ systems, with the more severe being the cardiovascular system involvement. Cellular stress reduces the ability of cells to tolerate environmental toxicants while promoting the production of various cell and DNA damaging compounds like oxidants and free radicals.
Thank you.